Australia's Joe Cole down the years. He's been much vaunted since he's been a kid. And
it's true.
Respect to the Jets and the Hearts. The season really starts here at Etihad Stadium. 40,000 have rocked up for this. Brett Emerton, the stands are packed, the roof is closed, the pitch looks perfect, and we are all set. The anticipation in this city has been building all day. Stadium. A big rivalry in any case, as we say. Australian vernacular, this is the big blue, and Etihad Stadium just about ready to explode.
Against Spain, my only worry is that if Amini forgets about his defensive duties, which will then...
Perry will rely on Terry Antonis. I think he demonstrated in the last game of his natural abilities. He has to reduce the errors in his game, but...
Chris Beath.
He's not mucking around the referee, is he? Antonis skipping through nicely. He hasn't appealed for a free kick. Maybe he was playing for one there. Alert to the danger. Terry Antonis, returning defender Sitch, who's worn a number of studs down his shin. So too is Coram, so they're still down in this match. Great first touch from Antonis. That's what sets him.
So Riccio is fouled. Warren, Will. Okay, Antonis get the one stuck.
Antonis.
Has fancied his chances from long range. No. Straight to win possession of Terry Antonis applying the pressure.
Oh,
on his way. That's a back perfect way. Hits it first time, Jamie Coyne. His lead today, of course, first onto the scene.
Antonis
running
it through for Nick Cole.
Generation by Tommy Orr.
Antonis, looking for a useful ball in the middle.
Particular Antonis, completely on his own.
Mark Priest uses it.